Welcome to my students. How are you? Hope you are well and you are busy with your study. Now let's go to watch a video. Can you see in this video? By watching the video, we can see a woman is very busy with her household work, such as cleaning, cooking, serving, brushing her child, and getting ready the child for school. She does all the work at home. Who does all the work of our home? Our mother, or a housewife, or a homemaker. So can you guess what's our today's lesson? Our today's lesson is Unit 4, Lesson 6, The Homemaker, Part 1. Dear learners, now open your book, page number 35. And let's go to read the text. In this page, you can see 6 pictures. There are 6 pictures in this page. And there are also 6 questions. What do you see in picture number 1? We can see a woman is cooking food in picture number 1. Next question, what do you see in picture number 2? The woman is serving food to her husband and daughters. Question number 3, what do you see in picture number 3? A woman is going out. A man is going out to work holding box over his head. Next question, what do you see in picture number 4? A woman is separating dry stalk from paddy by hitting it against a drum. Question number 5, what can you see in the picture number 5? 2 girls are playing on the ground. Last question, what do you see in the last picture? A woman is separating husk from rice by using winnowing fan. Now, learners, can you understand the pictures? What are happening in the pictures? Now, let's go to read the text. Mrs. Nazma and Mr. Joinul Ali live in a small village with their daughters, Mitu aged 7 and Nitu aged 5. Janaba Najma ebong Janab Joinul Ali tader du konna 7 bochor boyoshi Mitu ebong 5 bochor boyoshi Nitu ke niye ekti chotto gramme bash kore. Joinul is a carpenter. Joinul ekjon kathmistri. Kathmistri bolte kath diye বিভিন্ন জিনিসপত্র তৈরি করে, চেয়ার টেবিল এবং অন্যান্য আসবাবপত্র। হি ইজ হায়ার্ড বাই দ্য ভিলেজার্স টু মেক চেয়ার্স টেবিলস পিরা অ্যান্ড আদার ফার্নিচার। গ্রামবাসীরা তাকে তাদের চেয়ার টেবিল পিরা বলতে ছোট টুল এবং অন্যান্য আসবাবপত্র তৈরির জন্য ভাড়া করে। হি ইজ অলসো আস্ক টু ডু স্মল রিপেয়ার ওয়ার্ক, তাকে কখনো কখনো ছোটোখাটো মেরামতের কাজেও ডাকা হয়, অর্থাৎ কোনো কিছু ভেঙে গেলে সেগুলো সারাইয়ের কাজে ডাকা হয়। But Joinul does not find work every day. কিন্তু জয়নুল প্রতিদিন কাজ পায় না। He lives from hand to mouth. তিনি দিন আনেন দিন খায়, অর্থাৎ যা রোজগার করে তা দিয়ে তার একদিন কোনো রকমে চলে যায়। নাজমা ডাজ অল দ্য ওয়ার্ক অ্যাট হোম ফ্রম মর্নিং টু নাইট রেইন অর শাইন। নাজমা সকাল থেকে সন্ধ্যা পর্যন্ত মন্দ কি ভালো আবহাওয়ায় সংসারের সকল কাজ করে থাকেন। Sometimes she sits with Nitu and Nitu and teaches them Bangla and English alphabets and some numbers. কখনো কখনো সে মিতু এবং নিতুকে নিয়ে বাংলা, ইংরেজি বর্ণমালা এবং সংখ্যা শেখাতে বসে। They do not go to school. তারা স্কুলে যায় না। নাজমা could study only up to class 5. নাজমা শুধুমাত্র পঞ্চম শ্রেণী পর্যন্ত লেখাপড়া করেছে। জয়নুল is illiterate. জয়নুল নিরক্ষর, অর্থাৎ সে কোনো লেখাপড়া করেনি। Now dear learners, there are some vocabularies for you. Number one, carpenter, noun, kathmistri, synonym, woodworker, a person who is to make and repair wooden objects and structures. Next, hire, verb, bhara kora, synonym, rent, the action of hiring someone or something. Third number, furniture, noun, ashbapatra, synonym, equipment or fitment, things such as chairs, tables, beds, cupboards, etc. used to make a house, office or other space suitable for living. Number 4. Repair, verb, meramat kara, synonym, mend, to make broken or damaged things work again. Next number, alphabet, noun, varnamala, elementary knowledge, a set of letters or symbols in a fixed order used to represent the basic sounds of language. Next number, study, verb, adhyayan kara, synonym, learn, the devotion of time and attention to acquiring knowledge on academic subject, specially by means of book. Next number, illiterate, adjective, nirakkhar, synonym, unlettered or uneducated, a person who is unable to read or write. Last number, stool, noun, bosha tool ba chouki, synonym, sit, a seat without any support for the back or arms. This is the vocabularies of your text. Now, dear learners, I will give you two homework. You can find in your book, section D, make two lists of what Najma and Joinul do in the table below. List A for Najma and List B for Joinul. Najma does some works. There are three works you have to continue to write. The other works does she do? List B for Joinul. There is only one work. What does he do? You have to write the other works he does. Section E, match the phrases or words with their meanings. In left side, there are some phrases or words and right side, their meanings. You have to match the phrases or words with their meanings. This is your homework. Dear learners, do your homework very carefully and attentively. No more today. Stay home and stay safe. Thank you to all.